new EP, Future Past Tense, and we'd like to dedicate it to our all our LGBT friends, especially with emphasis on the T. It's a little thing called Prison of Flesh.
Thank you.